Okay, so you didn't hear any of that? Okay, so playing some Borderlands. I'm about to be doing some main mission. I was doing some side missions, but it kept running me into the main mission, so main mission it is. Hello, Symphony. Hello, Nazir. Can I use this? I'll probably be a little more quiet on this one. Yep, that's how that is now. And it's back. That wipe room's out now. They're weak enough. Okay. I gotta open that again. Yeah, I gotta go. Oh! That. You hold that. You hold that. More. You hold that. You hop off. You hold that. You hold that. Any more? Okay. Nope. Not enough money. Need more money. Now that you've seen that, I shall go silent again.
Assassins never die.
Yo, what was that? Hold on. That was Archer. What are you? What were you? I ain't never seen you before. I was in killing mode. I didn't get to see it. What was it? What was it? You were different. I'm gonna have to review that in a video. That was most definitely different. That was different. That was a different one. That one right there was different. That was different. That one. Quiet.
Leaves falling from trees, snow drifting onto the ground, life leaving your corpse.
Mm.
precision. Unworthy opponents.
Ghosting. It was a ruse.
Goodbye.
shoot me in the face! Take out!
Troop of cookie scouts accidentally ran over.
Fireball.
In my defense, I was in a hurry.
Goodbye.
Burned his house down, but I can't remember if I locked him inside first. God, so irritating. I disappear.
for the kill.
I really just needed to go to the shop. That's all that happened. I would have punched him. Alright, so that's about as long as I can take it. Can't do it. Yeah, I most definitely wanted to punch that guy. What is this? Ah! Whoa. Are these traps? Are they gonna stop? Oh, no, nah, I got it. Okay. Y'all need to chill out. Ha ha. Excuse me. I breathed wrong. Alright, buddy. Come here. Batter up. The good stuff.
The true world revealed.
All right. Oh, y'all fighting. Don't fight. I need that XP. Chill out. Yes. Yes. Glorious. Glorious XP. Oh no. You, Mr. Happy Bunny Pants. Mr. Chubby Bone. Yeah, hold on to that, bruh. Man, you tough. Chill out. Oh, yeah. That's them bones up. Don't mess with Mr. Chubby Bone. Stay away. Don't F with the chubs. Chubs ain't no joke. Get that. I need to get a different weapon for him. It's working. Chubby. Hey, Sir Chubbs. Sir Chubb-a-lot. Hold on to that. Time to go down a little bit. Hit him with that. Hold on to that. And you. Oh, yeah, that don't work on you. Hit you with that normal shot. I don't want that normal shot. Mm-hmm. Get from here. Get from here. No. I don't miss twice. I do. Y'all watch any of my videos. But anyway. Ah! There you go. Hold on to that. They fast, boy. They on that gas. Hey, Chubbs. Hold on to that. I didn't even want to take him out like that. I just got excited. I was hoping he was going to take one more hit. Okay. That little barrage of enemies is done. I still got my pistol. I still have my pistol. It's straight, but it's not. It's not all that. I'll be waiting for y'all. Y'all watch my early videos. What? Anyway, if y'all watch my early videos, y'all see I always step back from the chest. Ah, he's so fast. Ah, he's right there behind me. There you go, hold that. Let's see if I can get an actual attack animation this time. Why'd you turn around, bro? Like, how'd you know? How'd he know? Give me the goods. He's right there, I can hear him. On my neck. You need Mucinex, bro. Clean up in the nostrils. I don't need a full charge on this one. Nice. Oh god, y'all. Oh, let's see how that stack up to my shotgun. What's this? While I fight with thee, dear friend, all losses are restored and sorrows end. Mysterious amulet. Put that in there for Tommy. Alright, and then what was I doing? Shotgun. I'll put it right here. I'm stronger. 6 shots, 2 shots for real. Accuracy, fire rate, reload time. Let's see what that look like. It's not bad. They didn't got supposed to damage. Good little spread. I'm kinda like it. Kinda like it. Alright. Magic missile. Pick it up for the cash. Cash. Getting kinda bougie again. About to go for only 3s. Blues or higher. Thought so. This is the game that you can do that on. Quick reload. Oh, what's that on there? Almost. What's that down here? I've been. Oh, levels. It's levels to this. I don't know. I shouldn't have shot that because I've seen some uranium. I'll probably jump. Iridium. Iridium. Uranium. I think it's iridium. Yes. Yes. Give me the ammo. Hello. Are you sure that's where you want to start your attack? I might give a god dang about that shield, boy. Bruh, I don't want you. Where your friend? What? I said where you. Oh. Ah! Quit attacking me. Can't see. Oh, I missed. All right, here, hold that. Here, y'all can have that. Hold on to that. Hold that. Ah, right, you good? You good? Nah, I was just playing. Leave me alone. I run too when I see me pull out a sniper. Oh, leave me alone. Leave me alone. You. There. The night. It was night. Oh, another. Like that. Forget it. Ever. Ever. Alright. I think there's a place to sell stuff around the corner here. So I'm just gonna pick up everything so I can sell it. Yeah. I wanted to get that pot all shook up before I, you know, shot it for real. That's why I missed that initial shot. But, yeah, don't tell nobody. Just, you know, keep that between us. It's a skill. That's a pro tip. You know, you don't want to go around telling all your pro tips. You know what I'm saying? And everybody be just like you. So, keep that between us. Oh, I lost a little bit of health. Got my health down a little bit. Both feels good. I was gonna walk past that too. Everybody like, why are you always going around picking up loot? Nobody says that, but yeah. That's why I do it though. Is this the, is this the one from the beginning? Yep. I found it.
Welcome to Ye Old Bullet Emporium.
I'm going to sell these here weapons. Goodbye. Au revoir. Sayonara. I didn't have anything else anymore. That was it. That's all I had. Magic missile. Hold on. Where's my fireball? Oh, I wonder, whoa, what's in the fireball? Who knew surprises the Gany Bog Knight? Don't tell me I sold my fireball. That's unfortunate. Or my magic missile. Which one do I got? I got my fireball, so I sold my magic missiles. Yes, I'll take that one. Magic missile. Anyway.
Until we meet again.
Okay, yeah. I guess it's boss battle time. That's Gator. Magic missiles.
Hurry.
You're nearly there. Chest over there though? Hold on, let me check. I didn't even look. Oh, this.
Ghosting.
Why do they sound like that, man? Why the click and clatting that they be doing so wild? Never stood a chance.
I vanish.
Level up.
Oh, you know what? I just realized I was sitting on his grave the whole time. My bad. Come back and we'll re-kill him together.
Wow. At least I got some levels from that. I'm glad I leveled up on the record too. So I could keep specking into that tree. And my backstab. That's vicious. Got a shield to recharge. Alright, I wanna go some more to my crit. I can see with all weapon. Increase crit the reload speed for a few seconds. I forgot how I wanna do this. I'll do that though. Gun and fire rate. Increased damage dealt when attacked from behind. Who's target? Ambush. Oof. Ambush plus backstab? What? Anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna have to most definitely take a second and read on that. And after I get done recording, I'm gonna go finish that mission with the Skelly Boy. So like I said, that was the reason I wanted to start recording anyway, because every time I wanted to do that mission, I run into that little sparkle.
And this. A villain appeared to kick some butts!
You're no match for the Queen's Knights!
Tina, stop it! I miss Roland more than anyone, but you can't just deny it!
Yeah, girl, that's cool. Suddenly you're interrupted by the sound of a distant voice crying out in pain!
This way. Release me.
Release me. Release.
Can I interest you in some magic bullets?
I didn't pick up anything at all.
Ye old goodbye.
Am I full of bullets, though? Am I full of bullets?
Watch out for those orcs! Looking for a healer? You're in the right place.
No, you looking for a healer.
Go kill some wizards for me.
Well, you don't tell me what to do at all. I'm out of bullets. All right. Follow Roland. It's a trap!
All right, roll to see who does the talking.
Oh, for the love of...
Ha ha! 20! I punch her!
Rick, no! She's our only ticket out of here.
Fine. I'll talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Sure, why not?
I am free to wreak my vengeance upon the world!
Starting with you!
I told you we should have punched her! I told you!
Oh, yeah. Probably should have mentioned I kind of only trapped in my dungeon so that you knew exactly what you just did. So, have fun getting killed by my freak-ass daughter, I guess.
I'm chunking it down. What about this? Is this good? Oh, it's down.